Hello and welcome back to Some of the Kitchen. XCOM 2, War of the Chosen, Operation Dawn Witch. No trials, field commander, moderate difficulty. And we got Eva the Quant, specialist on this mission, and that's basically why I'm doing it. Because I don't really have any high ranking specialist. And then the meth kit has to go with. Checkmate, the Sariko Ayana sharpshooter. I still think he must arrive this time. So, good thing is, we have Kara here and Nightwalker. So, should be, if the Warlock will jump on us, we will be prepared for him. I still didn't upgrade any. Else. There is situational contacts or assistance contacts. There are civilians on the ground that they will give us supplies, mostly. Maybe intel, maybe alloys or alien, I doubt that. But I don't think that I will go for them much. Because that might lead to a very dangerous situation. I have mind shield on the class, so pretty confident this time. Yes, also the upgrade for the auto pistol. Well, confident. I'm not really feeling confident after the last mission. Oh, sorry. Which I still think it was really, really unpleasant situation.
A trusted source in the resistance has confirmed that a high-ranking Advent military officer will be moving through this area as part of a routine patrol. We have an opportunity here to completely disrupt Advent's command structure and delay their current operations. All we have to do is neutralize that officer.
Okay. We need to find him first.
Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
I give him PCS speed. No doubt. We found the last time. And I also bought him something. Luck trail, yeah. Oh, I don't like. Oh, okay. Again, I'm charging the wrong way. There's the small map this time, and it seems that this time it will be kind of the long one.
Arak and Vyosh.
So
I'm going in. Form up.
I didn't see you. Okay. I need to see them.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Okay. Nice. So I'm here. And that's officer and the trooper. It's fine. I can go here.
Head into that location.
Not again. I don't really want to engage until I don't know where the commander is. Now I'm curious about something else. That is. That was pretty stupid that I would be with him. It's okay. Yeah, that's nice to
know. Such kindness will be remembered.
Right. So it will not reveal him, so actually it's pretty good that I can go with him. Because that means
I welcome a challenge.
There's Gaga. So let's there.
I'm a bad, bad man.
Yeah. You're glad you're alive so far.
Fully operational.
I'm just warmed up. Was there the mech with the drill? I don't remember. It was cheaper. I guess I could be blind.
Our path is clear. I am standing together now if we are to succeed.
Target location.
Okay. Question is, they can see us now. Or what do the other thing? Just
there can be no doubt.
Sneak flamethrower on this. Oh. Into this. Ooh. Oh, I like that. It will kill them? Yeah, it will kill the mech. Kill the mech with 9 health and 2 armor. And two. So it depends where the commander is killed. I think I can't let this pass. Go for me. No, not. And I don't think that this will be smart. Yes. Let's do what they have to move. I don't have to. Six. Now, so we can go with gas grenades. So I can go with rent. So in that case, let's actually go with lightning. Oh!
I'm not a good loser. I'm
going to. It wasn't in the plan.
Yeah.
ask now. Indeed. Oh. Both already advanced.
About damn time. Don't stand in front of that end, kid.
Flanking shots.
Heading there now.
You hit. My god, I'm
adjusting sight.
Pretty much good for me. Oh, she's still on the level. Oh, I should do this first.
I think you win.
What? Oh, the general is still alive. Okay.
We're picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Our destiny awaits.
And the warlock still is not. Yeah. 24. Wow, that would be an amazing unit. Should I go for it? Some civilians. Still. I don't see anything else.
You lack honor.
-1-5 kill confirmed. That's how it's
okay.
Done. You need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles.
And
we
are still
allow them yet. To recover the general's body.
We do so
now this mission
time,
should be much easier.
Yours.
Something is telling me that I shouldn't
start very much.
Except that then. What?
Yeah, I can't believe it either.
What did Warlock is doing actually? Because.
Just don't sit right with me.
And another one, of course.
Danger lurks here.
Okay, yeah, I'm still activated. Just kill a civilian. Not that. Not that. Not that. Oh, and I don't. Wow, that was. Pretty advanced tactic. Let's go for anything in the sea. Oh, I definitely can get rid of that.
Our path is clear.
I don't want to blow myself up. That's not it. That's it. I don't see the civilians around that. Oh, no,
up, up, down, down, left, right, BA first.
This is a pistol. Okay. Three. Can get closer, not that I want to. Actually, do I have flashbang with anybody? I don't think so. Wow. This might go bad. Oh no. We missed.
Still moving!
Now we will run away. Going in? Really? You bastard.
Mother of mercy.
Whatever we will do, I don't think there's a lucky there. Oh, this is a problem. Star mindset. Okay. Boys and girls. Why are... Why my... I don't have this. It's a problem. Shite! If I blow that car, and this car will blow up this pump, I'll just lose this gun. And don't blow up the other thing I want to blow up. Can do this as well. Go here.
Yep, just like old times.
These kids. Nice.
Hell, it's about time.
Tell me, yeah, right. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do, man.
Our fate will prevail.
Exactly. That. Oh, the Star Lancer! I forget about him. And I will not have parry. Who we can? 14 mobility. Who we can attack? If I go for this, I'll definitely can attack me. Another closest thing is 6. If he crits again, yeah, you'll probably go for Kowalski and Kowalski is 6 as well. I have 7 and 1 armor.
Feet,
fine. I have sustain. So I have to do this.
How's about?
And here you go, Kowalski, anyway. Oh, easy, he didn't create and got only two. No! It was bad decision. I'll give it to Yana. She is squirty, so.
Locked and loaded!
Kind of need it for him as well. We need that unloaded last thing. And I'm not sure if he actually killed someone. Okay. 10 of 10. Yeah. That's how we play XCOM. Then we'll start everything. I really need to read this. Okay. They fight for all of us. No. I know what I have to do. I have to, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect and perfect. Started reading. Okay. Now I'm confident. Yeah, we have that specialist. We need to make medic of him.
Officials believe that collaborators with the radical faction known as XCOM helped facilitate the assassination of a peaceful civilian worker today.
Awesome.
Citizens are encouraged to report any suspicious behavior to their nearest peacekeeper.
I'm thinking like I'm running around with a mind shield like it is.
Good work out there, Commander. We're one step closer to taking back our planet.
Okay, it's not bad, but yeah. It's fine. And nobody got a commission. We get 2 LRM powers, advanced stock and supplies. 7 people in there. Oh, 2 more rupees now.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Sure, still remember the last mission, you know. What are you saying? We are level what? I'm not sure. I don't think we are level 1000.
I never got around to asking you, Doctor, but what exactly did you do before the invasion?
At one time, I was employed as a biochemist in the pharmaceutical industry, mainly researching vaccine production techniques. Because of my background, I was rounded up by Advent and put to work in one of the very first gene therapy clinics.
Oh!
I saw firsthand what their technology is capable of.
And because she's...
And I'd say we're lucky to have you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
She's new generated, she's actually good at hacking. That's kind of rare around here. Except, yeah, all of us could actually do this. We just got over here. 11th hour resistance comes capacity is full. It's fine still. Ambush.
Avenger plotting new course.
So I should check how long. Just okay. The Reaper would be in 5. He's not. He's already up 40. And would, was it him who was tired? Yeah, definitely. Nobody else is on me. She is. But nobody else is tired. Good. Yeah, remote start is awesome. But again, it's make the game the mission, especially on, around these gas pumps, gas station, really, really easy. But hey, don't you think I deserve it?
If you thought the elders were unhappy with you before, just wait until they hear you're working with those Advent goons that broke free somehow.
I actually have to go for this because I can't do anything else, literally! Clean machinery, 31 days. That reminds me actually of another thing. I have an engineer in there, and I maybe, just maybe, lightly wounded, 5 days, that meant maybe 10 days. And lightning with 3 days, so that would be 10 days, 6 days. And he didn't get a promotion. That's fine. I think, do I have another engine there? No. Why not? Probably keep, oh, in 3 days I'm sure. So yeah, let's wait these 3 days.
Avenger plotting new course.
If he will be available, we will send him for action.
Another important step forward in our research.
Nothing really. 25 days, still a lot. And we might already have enough things to go with mimic beacons, which would be Angel. I know, handy.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. A fanatical, if not wholly obsessed being, the chosen warlock is without question the most loyal of the Elder's children. In his many verbose orations, the warlock has made it clear that he will make us pay for our defiance of the Elders. In truth, I suspect prolonged exposure to exceedingly high amounts of psionic energy have long ago warped this creature's mind.
Okay.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Okay. That's handy, actually. Because I have three rookies. Have to go both ways. And this would be close. It seems like it would take some time to get there.
Together, we have succeeded in our task.
Yeah, that was the...
Commander, you'll be happy to hear our most recent covert action yielded some new intel on the Chosen.
Slowly but steadily, our faith in your word grows, Commander. With our success, comes the opportunity for you to assign us new orders, Commander.
It's fine, of course, but... I mean, laboratories are like...
Our influence with the resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
They will be in the bottom. Facility. It could be useful, we have to go for that. The combat intelligence. Oh yeah, let's see if something is... Function. What? Let's see. Is that out? Fine. Is he? Yeah, he's up. It would not help him much though. He would be able to have average. Good. Apparently, need that for the next mission. Can go for his supplies now. Captured. I can press 5. Oh, I can't. Whew. Supplies, definitely we need that. Capability points. 17. We don't need that now. Probably this. Should have more search actually. Oh man, that was the other component. Tactical education. Let's promote him first. Let's see who he is. Yes, sharpshooter. I'm not sure if I want another sharpshooter, especially with 68 main. 68 main. And who else gives up? Well, I'm really torn here. Told you that much. Yeah, you can do the trans. Yeah, the Saturn is short, okay. I definitely forget about that. And he will be surgeon, so that will be two of the top. Definitely not. This could be cool, sure. Yeah, and he can actually get this now. I will have to go with scientist. Oh, well, I don't care about it if he's got wounded. A 70 meter. Yeah, that's the same problem. Only 5 people can apply. Only 2 people can apply. Yeah. Gain ability points. I think it's fine. There was. Oh, yeah. There's this specialist with 75, I think, already. So we can go here. And I said I will go with Kowalski, but I will not have another ranger again. And Intel, no, I could actually spend Intel with them. Ah, wounded. Again, don't really care about that. So let's instead Kowalski, let's send here Peterson. I think these two actually. No, that was too long. But Vasquez was with someone as well. Was maybe with Bucky. Ah. Yeah, let's send Peterson.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Too bad that the only person who will benefit from that are faction heroes. And I kind of.
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Okay.
Did you expect that I would be fearful of the news of your discovery? You may be aware of my movements, but it will change nothing.
Intel again? Well, I can go with this.
Setting course for Western United States.
Power. Another one.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Avatar. Okay. No escape. But we already see Muton, so now it's. Gods. Now it's obvious that we will have Tazakas there.
Ooh.
But, again, that will be a story for another time. So, thanks for watching, and bye!